Now, I'm going to prove to you guys that 1 plus 1 is equal to 1. Yeah, it might sound crazy, but I'm still going to prove it. So let's prove 1 plus 1 is equal to 1. So this is 1 plus 1 is equal to 1. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to assign a variable to 1 plus 1. Okay? So I'm going to say A is equal to 1 and B is equal to 1. So this is going to be A is equal to B, right? Because if A is equal to 1 and B is equal to 1, so automatically A is equal to B, right? Now, what we're going to do is we're going to square both sides. So this is going to be A square is equal to B square, okay? So the next step is we're going to subtract B square from both sides. So if we subtract B square from both sides, this is going to be A square minus B square is equal to 0. Now, the next step is we are not going to take the difference of two square, right? So we know that if two numbers are equal, then their square are equal, okay? So we're going to take the difference of two square. So this is going to be A minus B, then multiply A plus B is equal to 0. Now, the next step we're going to take is we're going to divide both sides by A minus B. So we're going to say divide both side, divide both sides by a minus, sorry, this is a minus b. Okay, so this is going to be a minus b, then multiply a plus b, then divide a minus b. So this is going to be equal to 0 divide a minus b. So a minus b is going to cancel out a minus b. Right, so we have 1, so this is 1 multiply a plus b, then is equal to 0 divide a minus b is going to give us 0. So this is basically a plus b is equal to 0. So this is a plus b is equal to 0. So meaning 1 plus 1 is equal to 0, right? Because a is 1 and b is 1. So 1 plus 1 is equal to 0. So 1 plus 1 is 2. So 2 is equal to 0. Now what we're going to do is we're going to divide both sides. I'm going to divide both sides by 2. I'm going to say divide both sides by 2. So 2 divide 2 is 1. Then 0 divide 2 is 0, right? So this is 1 is equal to 0. So we're going to add 1 to both sides. So now I'm going to say add 1 to both sides. Side. So this is 1 plus 1 is equal to 1. I'm done. So this is a proof completes. As you can see, 1 plus 1 is equal to 1. Proof completes. Now I have a question for you all. Can you figure out where I made the mistake, or can you figure out where the mistake is? So if you can figure out where the mistake is, run quickly to the comment section and tell me where the mistake is, and I will see you in the comment section. So, proof complete.